Have you heard about any military-to-military relations between Taiwan and China?
Well, interesting topic. Even during the time when Taiwan was ruled by the pro-independence party, I heard now that there have been 5 occasions where the generals in Taiwan's Defense University met with their counterparts in Sweden. And now that aspect is suddenly opened up. Even the defense minister, current defense minister of Taiwan, has indicated the possibility of talking or interacting with the People's Liberation Army generals.
Now, is this a concern to American foreign policymakers?
I think so far Americans are very happy to see that happen, to see the trend taking place.
Are people worried that American military technology that is sold to Taiwan could make its way to China?
Yes, you're quite right. There's a red line. If the Chinese, the Taiwanese army shared with People's Liberation Army with their weapons that the United States sold to Taiwan, then there's something else.
What would you expect would happen?
I think what may happen is that at least America would stop selling more weapons, and Washington would either publicly or privately indicated displeasure with Taipei.